I think hope is probably the most important word when it comes to dealing with childhood cancer. It's the word that keeps the parents going when they've been given a devastating diagnosis that their child may have a potentially life-threatening disease. It is the driving inspiration. It's what keeps the patient. It keeps them going. It keeps them positive.